Name that performer. Who did the vocals on She's Not There? I hint is that it was a British invasion band. The band was started by keyboardist Rod Argent. The vocalist was Colin Blunstone. And the British invasion band is The Zombies. The Zombies' U.S. first album was released January 1965 on Parrot Records and featured the track She's Not There. Line Amsterdam, Canada.